new, and it's breaking my heart to leave it. Baby, I'm leaving, but if you wanna.
Alrighty, guys.
Yeah.
Can I have your attention, please, at the back of the boat for a quick dive-side briefing? So, guys, welcome at Frenchy Island, Frenchman Key Island, right over there. That's the name of the island. A little bit of history behind it. It used to be a hiding outpost for a French pirate called François Lolonois. Very, very, very nasty fella. He would literally capture a vessel, you know, passing going from Haiti or Jamaica, this way, and take the sailors, and if they do not want to give any information, he will peel their skin off, leave them on the beach, wait for the tide to come up, you know, salt water, open wounds, doesn't do very good. So again, he was a very, very nasty fella. Don't worry with that. So, it got the name Frenchman Key because of him, and then it changed to French Key. Very simple like that. We are at a dive site called the Lion's Den. All right? So why do we name it like this? On the boat, there's gonna be a little cave. Crevice, not a cave, not a proper cave, little crevice, all right, where there's gonna be a lot of lionfish into it, so the lion's den. Big old lionfish. Again, they are invasive species down here.
I'm sure they are.
We don't really like to show them to you, but if we see them, I'll point those to you guys, okay? Anyways, it is your first dive of the day. Remember, weight belt, fins, BCD. We're gonna escort you to the back of the boat where you have to perform a giant threat entry. Giant shred entry, remember guys, right handle mask and regulator. The other one on the weight buckle. Look at the horizon, the big step away from the boat. We're not gonna push you. We're gonna give you momentum. Alright? Just so you don't hit the platform on your way down. Okay? Once you're in the water, again, if it's your first day with us, do weight checks, please. And also don't forget to hold on to the drift line, the yellow line on the surface.